I will. Okay, so this is my little fishing kit that I carry with me while fishing. This thing I made, it's a piece of whatever you call those belt things that I made a little sheath with. These two fit in there. It's a set of bandage shears or whatever you call this, scissors. I just reground the tip. Now it's easier to cut bait and lines and things like that. Forceps, which is always something fantastic to have to get hooks out of little fish mouths, and then of course our little Essie Chirp, wonderful useful little knife.